Hi, welcomes you all Vittal Malle the YouTube channel. Today I am going to teach you how to interpolate two values. Let us consider one example. In this example, we have 0.56, 0.67 and 0.866. We don't know the values of 0.67. Today I am teach you how to interpolate and how to get this answer in simple way. First of all, let us consider one simple diagram. And in this diagram, you simply write down the above values 0.56, 0.67 and 0.866. Corresponding to 0.56, we have 289.8 and corresponding to 0.866 we have 298.9, but 0.67 we don't know what the value is. So let us solve this example. First of all, you deduct from 0.866 minus 0.56 divided by 0.67 minus 0.56 is equals to, in the same way we deduct the above values, 298.9 minus 289.8 divided by x minus 289.8. Using calculator, we solve this example. (0.866 - 0.56) divided by 0.67 - 0.56. After dividing this, we get 2.781 is equals to, let us consider 298.9 minus 289.8 is equals to 9.1 divided by x minus 289.8. After getting these values, cross multiplying, we get x minus 289.8 is equals to 9.1 divided by 2.781. 9.1 divided by 2.781 is equals to 3.27. We transferring this value to this side, so x is equals to minus. After transferring this side, we get plus sign is equals to 289.8. So x is equals to 3.27 plus 289.8 is equals to 293.07. This is x value.